Hello, I'm Jason Solomons, and if you're travelling with Virgin Atlantic this October, lucky you. And to make that trip even more special, here are just some of the latest movies you'll be able to watch as they premiere on board right in front of your eyes. Andy Serkis stars in Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. That's him there, as the primates learn to outwit the surviving humans in this terrific sci-fi reboot. Cold in July is a southern fried thriller about murder, Texas mafia and corrupt cops with Michael C. Hall, Sam Shepard and a flamboyant Don Johnson. Seth MacFarlane is the star and writer of A Million Ways to Die in the West, a spoof western with Charlize Theron blazing in the saddle.
I really love that the most alluring fashion today is to simulate a fat ass.
If I was a black guy, this is the meanest trick you could play on me.
And Tom Cruise is on the edge of tomorrow all over again in a sort of Groundhog Day blockbuster that'll have you scratching your head, wondering why Tom never looks any older. How to Train Your Dragon 2 heralds the return of the Nordic flying beasts and their Viking trainers as they try to fend off evil attack.
Hold on!
Directed by Mike Myers, we've got the documentary Supermensch, the legend of Shep Gordon. No, I'd never heard of him either, but Shep is the supremo behind many a star and many a tale of rock and Hollywood excess. Planes, Fire and Rescue is family fun as Dusty and pals take to the skies. One thing, how do they do it without a pilot?
I gotta see this.
Tammy is a bitter road trip comedy with foul-mouthed Melissa McCarthy taking the lead and getting a grip alongside Susan Sarandon as a hard-drinking grandma, Pearl.
Nobody move! Shoot!
The Autobots are back in Transformers 4, this time with Mark Wahlberg and a thing for blowing up China. And 22 Jump Street reunites Channing Tatum and Jonah Hill as the unlikely comedy undercover cops. Very, very silly.
We Jump Street, and we're about to jump in your ass.
Mm-hmm. Right in the crack.
So those are just some of the films you can see on Virgin Atlantic. But we've heaps more TV shows, documentaries, and movies from around the world. And once you're in your seat, don't forget to watch our highlight show, What's on Vera, where we point out the gems you won't want to miss, with in-depth reviews and illuminating interviews to boost your viewing pleasure. And if you're flying to London this month, don't forget to check out one of the world's great film events, the London Film Festival, where this year Virgin Atlantic are one of the proud co-sponsors. We're even hosting our own gala premiere right here in Leicester Square, the European premiere of Jason Reitman's new comedy, Men, Women and Children. In the meantime, pack your bags, chuck out the milk and get ready to watch the finest films in the skies. Hope to see you up there soon.